Land! Double jump!
Desiree.
She was Dr. Venderman's research partner.
So she helped build home base?
No, she left.
Why?
She didn't believe the storm was coming. And she thought Dr. Venderman was losing his grip on sanity.
Can you blame her?
Yes. And no. But he trusted her. That's one more.
There's a lot of VenderTech research in these files.
Mostly stuff we already have.
What do you think she was doing?
Maybe she was catching up on everything she missed?
Maybe she was trying to make her own home base.
No, not with this data. This is weapons research.
Let's see what we're working with. Lots of research on rifts, anatomy of a rift, evolutionary rift physics, and a ton about rift genesis. Whoa. Rift stabilization in a lab environment?
That's not good.
What are you talking about? Aren't you curious about how that works?
I'm more curious about why Desiree wants to create and stabilize a rift.
Oh, yeah.
5 minutes left.
You out.